Look, Jackknife may know something about Pope's murder, so don't let him wind you up, okay? He used to be a pretty decent runner. God knows who he's working for now.
Thank you. what you're here for, Faithy.
Just tell me what Icarus has to do with Pope's murder, Jack.
I heard a cop did it.
You heard wrong, then.
You a fan of wrestling, Faith? Pope was a wrestling fan. He even employed an ex-wrestler to handle his security. Travis Burfield used to go by the name of Ropeburn.
Is this going somewhere?
Ropeburn? Well, he's really just a thug who got lucky. And sometimes people are too ignorant to see their place. Always want to swim in the big pond. Never see the bigger fish. If I were you, I'd start with that glorified slab of meat. Happy hunting, Faithy.
Listen, I don't know about going to Ropeburn straight away.
I'm not. I'm gonna see Miller.
Oh, Faith, what are you doing? You gonna tell him about Jackknife?
Not yet. He's still a cop, no matter what Kate says. Lieutenant Miller? I'm Faith. Kate's sister?
She never mentioned a sister.
Yeah, well, we're not the mentioning kind. She told me to find you if things went bad.
She's been arrested. And you wouldn't be the suspect seen fleeing from the crime scene, would you?
Well now, it's difficult to recall with a gun in my face.
I know what you are.
You know it was a setup, right?
I know Kate wouldn't be capable of something like this. But my captain's asking some difficult questions, and I can't even get in to see her.
What do you know about something called Icarus?
Why?
It's mentioned on this. It was in Pope's hand. I think it's from his diary.
You took evidence?
Kate's the only family I have, Lieutenant. And Blues in jail don't last long. She goes down for this, it's a death sentence.
I won't stop you. I owe that much to Kate. But there are plenty of people who'll try, and I can't stop them either. You better learn how to run.
Running is what I do best.
Ropeburn's got an office at Z. Burfield International Shipping near the Riding Park subway. Should be a sign on top of the building. It'll help guide you. Look, I saw Ropeburn wrestle once. Broke some poor bastard's arm, then headbutted the ref. So if this Ropeburn really is mixed up with Pope's murder and Kate's setup, then he sure won't be a talker. He'll be a fighter.
I just do what I'm told. You know that? Yeah, well, I don't know what to do. I facilitated things. Then I got more folks watching me than just you. And they wanted us to wrap her up all night with those moves. Yeah, so it don't look good for you and your little gang. Take that up with them. In a few days, it'll all be over. Today's front page will be tomorrow's kitty litter. Come on! That run-up won't last long. None of them will, right? The freshest Project Icarus will be fine. Five by five. That don't get your panties in a bunch. Look, meet me at that new place on Reno Street tomorrow. 4 p.m., okay? Don't freak, they ain't finished building it yet. All quiet once you get above street level. See you there. And don't bring any of your friends. We good? Good. Anyways, I gotta get some chow. Frame like this don't hold up itself, you know.
So, Ropeburn did know something, huh? Wonder who he's meeting with. Get back here and we'll find a way to make you an uninvited guest. Hey, look sharp. I'm getting Blues heading for you. You must have triggered a silent alarm somewhere. Ass out now.
Incoming.
up ahead. Looks like you're gonna have to fight.